became suspicious when the label was misspelled. But it only cost $5 from a supermarket shelf. I got it out the first time, then I toasted up some bread. Then I got it out that second fateful time, and nearly ended up dead. $5 toaster. $5 toaster. Toaster maker teamed with an impulse buyer, has led to an electrocuted whole little kitchen on fire. $5 toaster. $5 toaster. $5 toaster. My neighbors called the ambulance, then the fire brigade. They came in, they put me out, and off to hospital they raced. Now I'm wrapped in bandages in my hospital bed. Next time I feel that toaster, sandwiches instead.